the Sabres have to claw their way back. And the test tonight will be a darn good one against the Dallas Stars. And Sabres in the black and red. And it's sent deep into the Buffalo zone. Steele racing after it, followed by Pavelski. Back to the line for the shot. And Lukanen with the save of the rebound right in front of him. Clear to the wall. Here's Duchesne fanning on the shot. Comes back to him again in the slot. He'll play it back. And Hartley bumps it to the right wall. Back in front. And Lukanen gets over in time to get a piece of that one from Marchman. Duchesne with a shot. Scores. Duchesne's fourth power play goal of the year. 16:02 remaining in the first. It's 1-0 Stars.
But you see right here, right behind the net, it pops out. And the quick pass from the right to the left. You got Duchesne standing there, and he just slides in from the point. He's got a clear shot, and it doesn't look like Lukanen able to see that one coming. There's Johnson, goes down. It goes right past him.
Calaposo holding that puck and plays it up ahead. Darlene's got to the front of the net, but the puck stays on the wall. Now it's up top. Calaposo, high slot, shot stopped by Oettinger. Skinner hanging around for a rebound. Now down to the goal line. Here's a shot by Thompson, stopped by Oettinger. J.J. Paterka putting pressure down low in the star zone. Dallas not staying there for long, though, but keeping it in is Cousins right side. Dylan Cousins with a shot, and that one Oettinger got enough of. And over on the right wing wall, centers that one, goes off the skate of Clifton's. And Sabres get a break there. Good positioning in front of the net. We'll lead that tonight against this Dallas team. Here's Cousins, far circle shot. Oettinger with a save. Turned over behind the net. Benson walks out in front. Another chance. Backhand by Paterka goes just wide. Cousins for Benson behind the goal. Cousins trying to get it back to Paterka, but it comes off the wall. Clifton hammers one.
The whole time. And here's Benson with the wraparound. Tries to stuff it in. All three guys converging down. Cousins there. Paterka on the backhand. That's it because he picks it off. He's in the right place. It's a pretty easy way to win some money.
92-93. Coming from the man. Did you win any money at your bingo game, by the way?
No. I lost about 40 bucks.
Run over as he played that puck back towards the front of the net. And a bouncing puck to Donoff laid off that one, as did Craig Smith. Now here's a lead pass with a breakaway backhand. Stopped as Skinner.
So puts this over the top of the net. Owen Power with an excellent pass to Jeff Skinner. Just not able to get it clean. NHL people upstairs. That
I see what we're doing.
Yeah.
We're deflecting.
Blaming them.
Yes. Of course. Here's middle staff. Nice pass across. Oh, and Oettinger gets there to make the save.
Nothing. We'll just take a look here. Great opportunity. Once Casey Middlestat's pass across to Darlene, he steps in and he's one-on-one with Oettinger. But look at this pass by Casey Middlestat. And that lane right there is straight to Oettinger. And the guy you want this puck on.
Hintz, Johnson, and Robertson out for the Stars with the offensive zone faceoff. Won by Dallas. Lukanen gets a pat on the shot from the point. Robertson gets it in front to Hintz. Big save by Lukanen.
Now you're right. Hintz is one of the best young players right now in the quick face-to-face right there. And you see him come out. He's attacking. Not sitting back in the net. Getting out. Being aggressive. See the good push off there and makes the save. But look at
keep playing that way. Keep playing that way. Keep playing that way.
Trust the system, yeah. Man. That's what it is.
You might get bored hearing the message, but keep playing that way. Here, plays it. Now it's Tage Thompson into the Dallas zone. Spins it for Paterka with a shot. Had save it from Thompson. Oh, my goodness. Oettinger able to make the stop. Far circle one-timer. And Oettinger got a piece of that one. Might have got off the stick of the defenseman in front of the net. Here is Darlene. Up top, Thompson fires, scores!
And it's that rocket shot, but they just kept firing. They didn't waste time passing around. They established the shot. And I think that's what kind of broke down Dallas a little bit right there. And then they're a little bit tired. And then Darlene with a perfect pass to Tage Thompson right there along the circle. And boom, he lets it ride. And Oettinger not able to get the blocker on that one. It goes short side right up in the top corner to tie this game with 14:08.
Here's Duchesne for Dallas at center. Darlene and Skinner pick up the assists. Sabres with Cousins up the middle. Takes the pass in behind the defense with a shot. And Oettinger up to challenge, deflects it out of play.
Here coming right up the middle. There's the feed. And he takes a quick look. He knows he's going to be under pressure, looking to go far side on Oettinger, and it just kind of hits him right in the shoulder and up and over the glass. Sabres continue.
Sabres find some space. The pass too far for Skinner. Steele plays it to the middle of the ice, and the Stars on the counter with a shot. And Lukanen's got it. Rebound squirts in behind him. Stars take a 2-1 lead.
Yeah, Faska just throws this one to the front of the net, and it bounces in off something in front. And here, everybody's in good shape right here. Everything's the outside. It's a high shot. Lukanen not able to handle it, and it drops. Faska just turns and fires this one to the front of the net. And you see Steele right there, 18 in the blue paint. As he fires it across, goes right off his right skate and into the net. Yeah, that shot just high on the right shoulder.
Benson turns, tries to dance his way to a shooting lane, but it's not there. He'll keep it down low. Ryan Johnson, Benson one-on-one with Oettinger, who makes a stop right in front of the net.
Ryan Johnson here on the back end. He's going to find Benson wide open in front.
Starts skating back, and in we go here. Another potential two-on-one in front of the net, holding it. Lukanen makes the stop, but a big save it is.
And down and off, right at the end, one-on-one with Lukanen, and tries to go short side. Three guys kind of taking the Sabres four away over on this side.
Sabres won the draw. Thompson again with a one-timer from well out, stopped by Oettinger. Pavelski, Ben, and Steele. How about Sam Steele playing alongside 2,380 NHL games with the two line mates he's got tonight? Lukanen forced to make a save off a quick shot. Dahlin being watched by Steele, high in the zone, middle stat left side, in front, Alex Tuckalong! And that puck goes to the corner.
Shot, but here's Alex Tuck all by himself in front. And it pops up and over the right shoulder of Oettinger and off into the corner.
Dylan Cousins ahead to Paterka, makes the turn. Right side, moving his feet down to the corner, trying to drive off the defender. He does, up front for Cousins, and the one-timer, Oettinger made the stop.
Great opportunities. Here's another one. This is Paterka going to find Cousins right in the middle, and he lets it go one time, so you see how aggressive.
Duchesne, open the scoring. Haskinen, Duchesne, top of the circle, working it down. Though Pavelski stopped by Lukanen, and the rebound. Duchesne takes it to the corner boards, up top for Haskinen.
Pavelski in front of the net right here. The other one was Haskinen, who's taking the shot.
Dahlin to Cousins, carries in over the line, right down the middle. Nice dangle in the backhand, stopped by Oettinger. The rebound. Oettinger in the trapezoid. Behind the net, will cover up and hold on. Third trailing Dallas by a score of 2-1. Tage Thompson turns it up, trying to feed it through for Dahlin. Last man back, can't get it back. Here's a chance. Lukanen with the save there, and Wyatt Johnson to the rebound. Sabres able to get out to center ice. Dadonov with this one-on-one against Lukanen. And watch Lukanen as he sticks that blocker low and out on Dadonov and makes the stop mark. Big save brought to you by Toyota. Let's go places. Roberts shot as Lukanen came out to challenge. Comes out the far side. Hintz plays it right onto the stick on the counter. And it's a chance here for Dylan Cousins. Holds it. Stop made by Oettinger. He came well out to challenge Cousins.
Goes back in. Dylan Cousins earlier, as soon as this penalty kill started, he got his wheels going. He got in on
out of the box is Joki Haru. It's a 5-on-4. Save made by Lukanen. Rebound. Oh my goodness. What a save by Lukanen. He lost the stick on the play, but he gets it back from Rasmus Dahlin right away.
Yeah, right here in front, you got Duchesne. And he just stick the stick with power.
126, that pass outside the line. Now 123 remaining in the power play for the Stars. 209 to go in the period. Sabres trail by a goal. Duchesne in for Hintz, and a pat save by Lukanen again. Clearing attempt gets outside the line. Sabres win it back to Dahlin. Tage Thompson well out from the net up top. Dahlin, Thompson, right circle. Pass across for the shot. Oettinger got over to make the save. Jake Oettinger beat into the punch.
Yeah, that's a real good look there. Just going D to D with Thompson and Dahlin on the top. Just doing it a couple times, and then Thompson finding middle.
7 seconds to go. Dahlin with a shot. It bounces just wide off traffic in front. Sabres try to center it again. And that'll do it. Oh, they come so close. The Stars will get out of town here with a win that they could consider.